Some breaking news just into our information center. The governor now has officially suspended the mayor of Swansea, Jerald Sanders. This comes after he was indicted today on embezzlement and misconduct in office charges. Sanders has been mayor since 2019. He's accused of embezzling more than $4,000 from the town's general fund. That is a felony charge. If convicted, he could face up to 5 years in prison.